So we are going from Singapore to Kuala Lumpur today. And today we'll be flying this aircraft, A330-300. Registration plate is 9DSTD, I think, I'm not sure. And we just set everything, GPS. And we set the heading to, the speed to, let's say, 200 plus. And altitude will go to like 10,000 plus first. Just do it as like, yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay, flaps. Everything seems working around the joystick. The flaps. It's just that. Okay, I think we're good to go. Let's go. Oh, that was nice. That was very nice. Right. Okay, I can click here, but the thing is I can't click. Oh yes, I can. Okay, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Then to use the mouse, lock, auto throttle, that, and we should be good. Now we are currently crashing. What the? That's the auto. That's the auto throttle, yep. Okay. We should be good. Yep. Now we're gonna do a flyover of the Singapore Skyline or something. There. Okay, there you go. It's right there. Okay, I think we can just do this. Okay, what are we flying? What's below us? Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna. Okay, I think this should be good. Alright, I see the purple line, but we're not exactly there yet, and yeah, okay, we can't click any of these because it's a mod. Something, I don't know. Just gonna flip that. Alright. Yeah, this is going well so far. Let's see. So apparently this aircraft has a lot of wing views. Like, yeah. but the takeoff noise is like so realistic, just a nice thing. Anyway, I think we're still landing ourselves to the purple line here. If you can just bring out the map. Yep, we're still landing ourselves there. Ew. Hey, the old National Stadium. Nice, feels actually nice. Yeah, why was it by doing that? Okay. Whatever this, we are still going up. Oh yeah, I forgot to put the seatbelt sign on. Oops. There we go. Yep, we are almost aligning ourselves to the purple line. You can see a weird. We are now seeing a random runway with no terminal buildings whatsoever. I don't know what the hell is that airport. It's not even an airport. And I know that we're still around Singapore. Just a weird thing. Like, I don't see that anywhere in Singapore, so. Yeah. Let's look at this. We are almost there. I think we're turning left slowly. If I can. Yep, we are turning left. Now we are trying to align our. Alright, now we're leveling. We are leveling off. Yeah, there we go. Just leveled off, and I just have to increase that by one. And we are going up again. For some reason. We're going down. I think we're just leveling. We are leveling off here. Yeah, you see that? It shows zero. Okay. We're going to go to 20,000 now. Yeah, we're gonna go there. Then we're gonna put this to that. So yep, there we go. The only thing that is very confusing is that this aircraft has a lot of views. Hang on. Well, I'm actually lucky to find this aircraft. We are now about to get a line, or we are already in. Yeah, I think we are already. Maybe we should just check the map here. The screen will go black for a while, don't worry. Yeah, there we go. And then, yeah, there we go. Once we reach in a halfway point, for example, this random square thing, then we're gonna descend. Yeah, so everything's going on in the cockpit. I don't think we're still climbing. I think this counter is cruising, so seatbelt sign will be off. Now, basically, people can walk around the aircraft, but once we hit turbulence, they'll just fall down and die. I'm gonna increase the speed to like, no, I'm gonna increase the speed to like just 3000. I mean 300. Yeah, that should be good. Yeah, also I've learned something. Once this thing goes to zero, that means we already leveled off. And as you can see now, we are almost there. So yeah. Alright, we just level off. We just reached 20,000. Maybe not, I have no idea what's happening right now. There we go, we're going down again. What the hell is happening? Oh my gosh, it's still going up. Never mind, we might be. Oh my gosh. Yeah, go down there. Well, it's probably trying to get it level or something. Go to the map. We are not really almost there, but we are gonna. Okay, we are halfway there. Yeah. Because if you can see the map here, if you see the map, I said once we reach this weird thing, we will start descending slowly because the airport is right down here. So if you follow the pink shit, then basically I would die because I would just overshoot the runway, and that is exactly what happened during the stream. So. Yeah, just gonna slowly start descend. I'm gonna descend to 16,000 feet. So if I can just. What's it going on? Hang on. I'm gonna put my speed to 270. I see a glimpse of the runway thing. So I'm gonna put gas down. And I'm gonna descend. Never mind. If I get that warning again, then I'm gonna put the flaps off. Okay, I think I have to do that. Runway, gears down.
Don't sink.
Okay, got one way inside. Just have to strain. Yeah, whatever. Right, going down. Okay, runway right in front of me.
Don't sink.
I'm not sinking. Just have to Yep.
Don't sink.
I'm not sinking, oh my gosh.
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink.
I'm not sinking.
Don't sink.
Okay. This might be good.
Don't sink.
500.
Oh, this might be bad.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
Approaching minimum.
Don't sink.
Minimums.
Don't sink.
100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Okay, bouncy. Spoilers, brakes. And it should be good, spoilers. Undeployed. And that's what we normally do when we land, we watch the instant replay. Oh. Okay, we watch the instant replay once we learn, cause I want to. We play length 60, instant replay, let's go. Oh my gosh. I think this might be a better landing than last time, I'm not sure. It actually really looks good. There we go. Okay, look at that.
Minimums.
Yeah. Okay, so it's almost gonna...
100.
Yep.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
That's actually quite bumpy and nice. I don't know. It's actually nice. Anyway, okay, let's just taxi to the gate now. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, flips all the way to zero. This is another successful flight. So, yeah.